We do have a kind of unusual situation because right now they do have 7 episodes scheduled of Bones, and you have a set finale, but you also are shaping other episodes. So how is that working out for you guys in terms of the show?
It's working out very well.
All we can do is create, what we have to do is create 4 episodes that do not fit in the timeline of Bones anywhere, that are completely independent. And that makes for pretty weird episodes. And we're kind of,
We're enjoying it.
We get to do stuff that the network says, but they, you know, hey, you put us in this situation. So they've let us do some more experimental stuff that we quite enjoy.
Well, I know Brennan is going to have her books turned into a movie. So how is that different than the LA episode that you guys did in season 1? Is there, are we going to be seeing more set stuff?
Well, the big difference is they didn't turn her book into a movie in the first one.
We see it.
This is, that was mentioned.
See who plays Andy Lister, who is Brennan's version of Booth.
Yeah, Booth.
And who plays Kathy Reichs, who is Brennan's
version of herself.
Oh, God.
And we're actually on the Fox lot. They're, you know, the audience will see where we work every day, and they're going to be making the movie Bone of Contention. You know, we'll see that.
You know how our lab set looks like Moonbase Alpha? Imagine if Hollywood got hold of something like that, and that's what it looks like.
If Michael Bay did an episode of Bones, that's what this is going to be like.
Luckily,
only with a few more explosions.